Let's go, team! Let's go!
First, I will introduce the cafeteria. The cafeteria is used by many students. There are various menus such as udon, curry rice, and daily soup menu. Noodles are especially popular. You can also choose the amount of rice that suits you.
Besides, we also sell fried food such as fried chicken. Many people use the cafeteria during the time between class.
At least that's what they claim to do. Their neighbors have no clue. One more slip and then they're through. Back to the South Pole. They use their last freebie. Their life is on repeat. Watch your favorite family. Try to be normal. We stay out of trouble. Living a double life. Again!
Introducing everyone's bento. Everyone's bento looks cute and looks delicious. It's one of the pleasures to show each other bento together. Bento is eaten in the classroom. They can't get together eat now because of the coronavirus. But lunchtime is a fun time for students.
Introduced about our lunch. How was it? Please enjoy your lunch.
Thank you.